All right, we're back here at the Western Grants 2010 in Austin, Texas with our junior stock champion. What's your name, buddy?
Famous Rhodes.
All right, is this your first Grands win?
Yeah.
How'd that race go?
Good.
Tell me about it a little bit.
It was two cars flipped. Once the one car, I saw him sliding out on the turns a little bit. I knew I could catch him. But then since I slowed a little bit, then I saw him slide. I saw him go down low. He was doing a horrible line right then. So I could pass on the outside and win the whole race.
All right. Well, you won. That's great. Are you excited?
Yeah.
All right. You running any more cars?
No.
This is it. Well, all right. Congratulations. We have Dennis Rice back here. This is the guy that owns your car. Do you want to say anything to him?
No.
Say thank you.
Thank you. Well,
thank you, buddy. Thank you for doing a great job.
All right, Dennis, how's this feel for you?
Wonderful. Fantastic.
All right. Well, we talked to DJ at the other race, and he just was over the hill. So
we went everywhere.
Well, that's great. All right. Well, congratulations, buddy. What race do you? I'm sorry. What track do you run for?
Baylands.
All right, Baylands. And what car do you run?
Junior Honda Junior Stock.
All right. And do you want a race car?
Yeah.
All right. Well, good job. We're gonna ask your dad a question. Okay. How'd that win feel for you?
Felt incredible. Great to see him win a final, a Grands.
It's huge. You've only raced it for a year.
Yeah.
This is your first year. Well, congratulations. All right. Good luck in the future. Okay.
Okay.